Good afternoon, dear friends. This is Kasim Appa, assistant math knowledge teacher from SVEM school, Harigiri Marakyam. Dear students, this is part 3 video for the 6th standard, 3rd chapter, playing with numbers. Dear children, already you have learned about the numbers, especially factors of numbers and multiples of numbers. We have already discussed in our previous class. In our today class, we have to discuss about the first content, that is prime numbers. Prime numbers you know, but what the numbers we are going to be called, we don't know. Here prime numbers means the numbers having common factors one and itself only. Yes, I will write definition. The numbers which having the numbers having one and itself has common factors. Yes, dear children, here now we know that any number which having only one and the number itself only, the number itself only, such numbers we are going to be called as prime numbers. Okay, next you can ask one question, sir. Prime numbers definitions is over. It is we understood. Then what are the numbers we are going to be called prime numbers? Suppose, see, prime number set that begins with 2. Yes, 2, 3, 9, 24, 23, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, next number is 29, 31, then 35, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, prime numbers. Just see, suppose take 2. Yes, what I told? 2 is the first prime number. 2 is the first prime number, right? Yes, you know already factors. Factors means what? The numbers which can divide the given numbers. Take any numbers. 2 by 2. Yes, 2 ones are 1 is quotient, complete elementary is 0. Then 1 is the common factor for all numbers. 1 is the common factor for all numbers. Then take any number. Here suppose 2 by 3. Is it a factor of 2 now? Here 3 is a factor of 2? No. 3 is not a factor of 2. That's why this 3 cannot be divide the given number 2. Yes, dear children, your factors of your 2 is the first prime. Yes, first prime number is, that is 2. They can ask you a question, which is the least prime number or which is the smallest prime number? Answer is 2. 2 is the smallest prime number. Then take 3. 3, this number having a factors 3 and 1 itself. Now, then take 5. 5, the number having factors 5 and 1 itself. Here 4, I didn't write here. Actually, you can ask now, sir, 4 is a prime number or not? No. Because this 4 will divisible by 2, then 4 will divisible by 4 and 4 is will divisible by 1. Here 2, 4, 1, these are 3 factors having. The number 4 having 3 factors. Just to see, 2 ones are, 2 twos are, get cancelled, complete the remainder is 0, quotient is 2. Then 4 ones are, 4 ones are, yes, quotient is 1, remainder is 0. It is also cancelled, this is also divisible by 4. Then 1, it is a common factor for all of us. That's why, dear students, 4 is not prime number. 4 is even number and composite number. Let us, I will tell you. I will come to the topic that composite number. At that time, I will explain that. Okay. Then 6. 6 is also, 6 is not a prime number. Why? Because this will divisible by 3, 6 and 1. That's why that has a more 3 factors now. That has more than 2 factors now. That's why 6 is not a prime number. Then take 7. 7 having only 1 factor and itself. That's why only having 2 factors. 7 and itself. 1 and itself. Then 11 also same. The number having only 1 and the seven, number 7 itself common factor. That's why 7 is a prime number. Then 13. Here 10 I didn't take. Why? 10 I didn't consider has a prime number. Because that 10 will divisible by 10 will divisible by 2. 2 1s are 2 5s are. Then 10 will divisible by 5. 5 1s are 5 2s are. Then 10 will divisible by 10 also. 10 ones are 10 ones are, yes. Then 10 is common factor having 2. It is a 4 factors. That's why 10 is not a prime numbers. 10 is a composite numbers. I think, dear students, the concept of prime numbers, you know that. Prime numbers means the numbers having factors 1 and itself only. Such numbers we are going to be called as prime numbers. Yes, prime number set that begins with 2 up to infinity. Up to infinity. Yes. Okay, dear children. Let us, I will move for the next content in my today class, that is composite numbers. That is composite numbers. Composite number. Second content in my class, that is composite numbers. Composite numbers. Composite numbers. Here, sir, what do you mean by composite number, sir? It is the opposite of prime numbers. Prime numbers having only 2 factors, 1 and itself. Such numbers, prime numbers. Your composite numbers, the numbers having more than 2 factors. The numbers having more than 2 factors. Having more than 2 factors. Example, dears. Composite number set that begins with 4, 6, 8, 9, 10, 12, 14, 15, 16, 18, then 20. Yes. So many numbers, uncountable number of here composite numbers we can write. Yes, you can ask one doubt, sir, what is the difference between the prime numbers and composite numbers, sir? Very simple, my dear children. Here just see, take here 4. Yes, I consider this as 4 is a composite number. This 4 can be divisible by 2, then 4 can divisible by 4, then 4 can have a common factor 1. just make it cancel. 2 1s are 2 2s are 4 1s are 4 1s are. Here 4 itself any number by here any number does not have any common factor. It understood that there is always 1. Yes, 1 is a common factor for all every numbers. Here just see how many factors it has ma'am. 4 has 3 factors. In the definition see the numbers having more than 2 factors. Such numbers we are going to be called as composite numbers. Okay, dears. Here 6. See, 6 is also, it can be divisible by 2. 2 3s are, it can be divisible by 3. Then 6, it can be divisible by 6 itself only. Right now, that's why 6 has a more than 2 factors. That's why 6 is also composite numbers. 8 is also same, dears. Here 8. Yes, 8. 2, then 8 by 4, 8 by 4, then 8 by 8, then 8 by 1. Here 2 1s are, 2 4s are, 4 1s are, 4 2s are, 8 1s are. Yes, that 8 has 3 factors, 4, 2, 1 and 8 itself. It has also more than 2 factors, that's why 8 is a composite numbers. Okay, my dear children, I think the concept of composite numbers is clear. Then remaining content related to this chapter I will continue in my next class. Thanking you all. Bye.